Another NERO injector. Good. Yeah. Focus. Gotta focus. Sure, I want to listen to this.
Hey, Lieutenant, we're getting awfully close to them, aren't we?
They're moving away, Corporal. It's 1800 hours. Dinner time. They won't be back until morning. They're magnificent, aren't they?
Sure, if you say so.
Field note 1833. We are at designated site 217, Dog Prairie Cave. Picking up sample collectors leading to and from the cave entrance.
Just follow the trail of shit, yeah?
It's way more complicated than that. Early indications show that Dr. Anderson's theory regarding trail pheromones is correct. Homo sapiens mutans turba, or horde as the locals prefer, has evolved exocrine glands that produce a semi-viscous secretion transporting as yet unknown pheromones.
Gotta say, Doc, you sound pretty excited.
You don't get it. You know how ants, termites, bees, wasps, they all know where their nests are, how to find trails that lead to food.
Yeah. Sure.
How do they do it? Do you see little road signs everywhere? No, of course not. They do it through pheromones, Corporal. The same chemical processes that tell them not to tear each other apart.
So they shit everywhere and follow the smell.
Why do I bother? Come on, let's get these back to the lab.
Yeah, a NERO injector. Let's see if it still works. An apple a day.
Deke! Corporal! Hey, man. I saw you ride out with the Wizard Island Witch the other day. How'd that go?
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker, Sergeant?
Okay, no, I didn't mean nothing. Just us grunts here, right? Shooting the shit?
Yeah, we'll show some respect.
Yeah, like I said, I didn't mean nothing. Corporal St. John, Deke. See you around.
Deke, Corporal in command.
Hey, Sarge. How's life?
Just exercising your Second Amendment rights, am I right? Now that's a gun. Oh yeah, I got me one of those. Nice piece. Oh, big spender. Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Corporal St. John, I'll see you around, yeah? Corporal Deacon St. John.
Wonder if they got anything in their nest. Another micro recorder. Yeah, I must be clearing sail on these things the way that NERO keeps leaving them around.
Report 2069. Following up on a couple of reports that my supervisor kicked over to me from the SAT surveillance team, the Militia patrols have been spotted on 8 different occasions at this location. Which wouldn't be remarkable, except they haven't burned it to the ground. So, anyway, that got the attention of my supervisor. Turns out he was right to flag this. Designated Site 307, a 1950s-era vacation house, has become a nest for a group of infected adolescents. Approximately 8 to 12 individuals, depending on migration patterns. Results from blood tests run on 2 males, approximately 13 and 11 years of age, show antibodies and antiviral proteins that, frankly, we can't identify. The lab's going to get back to me. Conclusion? Someone in the militia is running experiments on these little guys. Who would be doing that? And why?
An injector. Nero had all the good shit. Her name is Sarah. And, why? Well, because she's trying to wipe the little shits out, and I'm gonna help her. Well, I was feeling a little under the weather. Doesn't look too bad. It should work. Micro recorder, huh? Needed this. That's it.
Enough to get back to base.
Okay.
Why, what's up? What are you thinking?
Well, I was thinking about checking the traps over by Fuel Center.
Oh man, that's way out of our range. Put it on the roster for tomorrow.
Yeah, okay.
An injector. Nero had all the good shit. Shit. Gotta be right around here. Ooh, I smell a nest. lights. Green lights are good. Yes, finally. All right. Now let's see what they got there. Is that what this shit is? Micro recorder, hello.
Jesus, you know, that's some dedication to duty.